Hello students, I'm Arnab Das, vocational trainer electronics from Divijura High School, Jalpaiguri, and training provider is Orion EduTech and Private Limited. Today's topic is mixer grinder and juicer. First, check points before using mixer grinder. What are they? Check that all parts are present. Check for any damages to the unit or the attachments. Wash the jars, lids and blades with warm water. Clean the body with soft clothes. Ensure that the motor shaft rotates freely and smoothly. Next, ensure that the jar stops rotate freely and smoothly. These points you need to take care of. Now, what is auto overload protection? Okay, or OLP. Overload protection is used for safety. It protects the mixer from sudden overload. In overload situations, the OLP trips and the mixer grinder shuts off immediately. This protects the mixer unit from burning and enhances the life of the motor. The OLP button is located at the bottom of the unit. Here, overload protection button of a mixer grinder. Following points illustrate the steps in case the mixer grinder stops due to OLP. What are they? First, switch off the mixer grinder. Next, wait for the motor to cool down. Next, reduce the ingredient load. Next, press the OLP button and restart the unit. Okay. Next, now juicer. Juicer is an electrical kitchen appliance used for extracting juice out of fruit and vegetables. It crushes or cuts the fruits and vegetables. These crushed fruits or vegetables are filtered to separate the pulp from the liquid content. Okay, these are the picture of juicer. Okay students, thank you for watching this video. Let's end this session.